Okay. You coming with me?
Oh, no, I've got to get back to the pub.
George, you can't leave me stranded.
All right, but I'll have to run it past Elaine, because I quite like having my eyeballs inside my head.
I hope it's decent. I'll kill for a drink. As long as one's not too hot and not too cold and nobody's sitting in my chair.
This is not funny, George.